Hi friends, Andy Vegan here. I have a wonderful recipe today for a dessert. And it's a good friend of mine who invented it. I have to say I'm really amazed by that flavor because she just combines a mango. Here I show you a mango. Mine is not peeled. Don't be shocked. I love it sometimes, the mango peel with the mango, because that makes the mango mangoier. So I put an orange in. I will not take the orange peel. That is would be far too bitter. So, equal amount about. And now, the clue. I mean, that is even a very good combination, mango and orange. Wow, super. But here it comes. She puts fennel seed in. I ground some fennel seed in my mortar. And a turmeric. Turmeric, and this is an amazing, you know, that's one of the most healthiest spices. Additions to food you can find in plant growth. It isn't cancer fighting, but you have to make it work in your system with a coconut fat. Here I have some coconut fat, coconut butter here, and I combine that in the smoothie to make the curcumin, that's called curcumin, work in the system. Then it can be absorbed. Otherwise, you eat the turmeric, lots and lots, and it doesn't happen. The body gives it away again. So with the coconut fat, it can work. Or you can take black pepper, but in this combination, I would rather recommend the coconut fat. I don't know any other combinations that make turmeric work. It is definitely worth a try to use a turmeric with the coconut fat and, or pepper. Well, I put it all in just right now, as is. Some water to make the blender work. But I think well, there should be a dessert. So this time I will accept a little creamier version of my smoothie as a dessert pudding like I just got. It is thick and super delicious. Mm. Wow. Yeah. Wonder, should I put some more water into it? Should leave that up to you. I just turned a little glass of this deliciousness. You have to try it. It is really amazing. It is super healthy and super yummy and so easy to make. Ah. Thanks, Daniela. I see you all very soon.